Health in Australia, Wikipedia Audio. Australia is a high-income country, and this is reflected in the good status of health of the population overall. In 2011, Australia ranked second on the United Nations Development Programme's Human Development Index, indicating the level of development of a country. Despite the overall good status of health, the disparities occurring in the Australian healthcare system are a problem. The poor and those living in remote areas as well as Indigenous people are, in general, less healthy than others in the population, and programs have been implemented to decrease this gap. These include increased outreach to the Indigenous communities and government subsidies to provide services for people in remote or rural areas. Life expectancy in Australia is among the highest in the world. According to the 2013 Global Burden of Disease Study, Australia was ranked third highest in life expectancy. The life expectancy in 2015 was estimated to be 79.7 years for males and 84.74 years for females. In 2006, the birth and death rates were 12.8 and 6.5 respectively, per 1,000 people. The infant mortality rate was 5.1 per 1,000 live births. In 2002-2004, less than 2.5% of the population was undernourished. The leading causes of death in Australia in 2011 were ischemic heart disease, cerebrovascular disease, dementia, and Alzheimer's disease, trachea, bronchus and lung cancers, and chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. More than half of all consultations with GPs in Australia are in relation to chronic conditions such as heart disease, cancer, or diabetes. Life expectancy. The fastest growing chronic illness in Australia is diabetes. There are approximately 100,000 new diagnoses every year. On average, one Australian is diagnosed with type 2 diabetes every 5 minutes. According to the Australian Institute of Health and Welfare, the health status of a country incorporates a number of different measures to indicate the overall level of health. It is more than merely the presence or absence of disease, it includes measures of physical illness, levels of functioning, and mental well-being. A 2007 study found that the 11 largest preventable contributions to the Indigenous burden of disease in Australia were tobacco, alcohol, illicit drugs, high body mass, inadequate physical activity, low intake of fruit and vegetables, high blood pressure, high cholesterol, unsafe sex, child sexual abuse, and intimate partner violence. The 26% of Indigenous Australians living in remote areas experience 40% of the health gap of Indigenous Australians overall. Cigarette smoking is the largest preventable cause of death and disease in Australia, but the proportion of the population who smoke, 16%, is amongst the lowest in the world. It was 34% in 1983. See category smoking in Australia. Chronic non-communicable diseases account for a higher proportion of deaths than infectious diseases in Australia. Australia has the fifth highest rate of obesity in the OECD. More than a third of the adult population are overweight and about a third obese. 57% do not take enough exercise. Australian health statistics show that chronic disease such as heart disease, particularly strokes, which reflects a more affluent lifestyle, is a common cause of death. Australians, the majority of whom are fair-skinned, are prone to skin cancer because of exposure to UV light from sunlight, with 80% of all cancers diagnosed being of the skin, unlike in Canada or US where skin cancer is 2 to 3 times less common because of less intense sunlight. Other issues include compensation for victims of asbestos exposure-related disease, lead exposure due to inhalation of lead-based paints and the slow development of Health Connect. The provision of adequate mental health services and the quality of aged care are other problems in some parts of the country. Healthcare in Australia. Causes of death. Health status. Preventable diseases. Initiatives.